going on, guys? Injustice Gaming coming to you with another episode of Late Sight. I do apologise. I was meant to release a video at the beginning of the week, but due to events in the past week, I wasn't able to post. But I'm here now. I am here with another Late Sight, and let's get fucking ass kicking. Back to the standard then for now. Oh shit, bullets flying towards my face. Oh fuck, I'm dead. I'm back to the standard then for, because I don't have enough in-game coins to buy to rent out the G3 again. And I don't have enough to buy permanent either. So let's go and find someone. I see someone. Is he dead? Nope. I actually can't remember half my bloody key bindings. Grenade! There we go.
Kill!
Yeah. Dead. You fucked, man. You fucked. I see you.
Kill!
Oh, headshot! Shit, they're everywhere. This is horrible shooting. There's too many, fuck this, I'm out of here. Oh, I got shot in the back. We have entered Sniper World, aka Cornflakes. Okay, let's go. See some enemies. There's one up here as well. Let's get the grenade out. Fuck you. Don't think we'll get it. No, we didn't get it. Oh, my fucking god. Terrible. Terrible excuse for shooting. Jump. No time. Oh shit. Fuck. I missed my G3. I don't like the recoil on this gun. Accuracy on it is pretty poor, mostly because I had all my attachments on the G3. Bad guy. Kill him, please. Oh, you died. You suck eggs. Oh shit, where'd he come from? Shit. I died. Okay, he died. Let's go and find someone. Oh shit! I wasn't looking. That's what I get for not paying attention. Can't see anyone. Anyone up here? There's someone heading up that way. He is heading up there. He's gonna meet my grenade. He's not really. That was a shit grenade throw. Oh shit. Okay, they're everywhere. They're goddamn everywhere, man. At least I got a hit marker. Oh, shot in the back. 4 times! That bitch has killed me 4 times! I cannot allow this. I want to play United. I love the United map. It's nice and close quarters. Oh, fuck you. I don't really like playing the sniper maps, mostly because I don't actually have a sniper. And mostly because of the fact my sniping skills suck. Just like my general skills in gaming suck. Well, that's not entirely true. There are some games and some things that kick ass. But I've got a feeling tonight is not going to be my night. I hit you. Oh,
kill.
Oh, ha, ha, rescue. Beautiful. There's a man up here. Hit you, die, you fucking dead. 40 points goes to Injustice Gaming. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, come on, I thought I was a headshot. Oh, shit. Fuck! There's too many of them, man. Too fucking many.
Kill.
Oh, you're dead. 40. Fuck! Fuck me! Shit balls and a sideways stick. I fucking shit myself there. I kid you not. I can actually smell it. Yes, I think I did shit myself there. Oh well, time to wipe and continue.
Kill.
40 points. Oh shit. No, aim. Come on. Come on, get better at aiming. Fuck. Where is he? Where'd he go? There he is. Oh, damn it. Oh, so close. So close. It was a good fight, young sir. We will meet again in the battlefield of Gerard. Hiding behind the trees, hiding behind the tree. He's dead and I got 10 points for assist. Yay. That guy's still hiding up in that barn. He's a dirty little camper. But I could not give two fucks. Eat grenade, if anyone's there. No one's there. Oh, there's two up there, is there? Let's just hide, reload, and pop back. Oh, fuck.
Kill.
Oh, headshot! That was the most beautiful headshot in the world. That is a slow motion replay, that one.
Kill.
40 points. Oh shit, too many. Ah, they got me. Slow motion replay, commence. Okay, let's go. Where are we going now? Oh, who shot me? He must have died. I just saw a red skull, so I'm guessing someone killed him. There is someone up in the sand dunes, but I don't care. Oh, seriously, you're fucking back up there, you dirty camper.
Cover me. Reloading.
Reloading. Look back up the hill. Oh my god, I will never get another headshot like that again. Should we okay, I have a little bit of lag there. Should we try the outside region and try and sneak up again? Yeah, fuck it, let's do it. Let's run up the side here. See if we can move up into possession to get another beautiful headshot. Mies. I doubt it very much. I see grenades going off, I see bullets flying everywhere. You're about to die, little man. Whoa, we made it to another part of the map. Oh, we died. Instantly. It's a nice headshot. Hey, Jade. Ah, there's a man. There's a little man up there by the tree. I hit marker. Stop panicking. I panic too much when I play games. That's why I'm always constantly moving. Obviously, I keep moving so you don't die. Try and avoid some bullets. However, it's quite difficult at times. Oh, let's go. Are we in the lead? Yes, we are in the lead. A man called Oops is in first place in the enemy team. Oh, fuck me. Oh, that was so close. Fuck you. Have a grenade back, bitch. Where'd you go? Where'd you go, bitch? I see you. I fucking see you. Oh, no, that's someone else. Where'd that bitch go? There you are! Kill. Yeah. Whoa. Ah, crazy man firing! No aiming required. Just shoot and hope for the best. I see you. Oh, you saw me. You dirty snake in the grass. Oh, no way. That was nice. That was a nice shot. I must admit, that was quite beautiful. Come on, where are you? I know you're there. I know you're fucking there. My god, there's so many of them. He's moved back a bit. Let's reload. Hide behind a tire. Just keep shooting, just keep shooting, just keep shooting, shooting, shooting. What do? We shoot, shoot, shoot. Oh. Okay, that's enough. I like to. Nope, that's enough. Shoot. Nope. Fire in the hole. Oh, yeah. Grenade. I want a grenade kill, man.
Kill.
Oh, shit. Rescue killed. I gotta rescue death. Oh, someone's on me down here now. Oh, he's dead. He's dead. And my teammate died up there, so that whore is still up there. We will find you and we will send you back to your home on Whore Island. You can take that fucking shitty HP printer with you as well. That was a waste of a grenade. Who the fuck shot me? You son of a bitch. I see you. The same guy, man. He's fucking everywhere with this sniper. I think he's killed me like 6 times. 6 fucking times. I'm not amused. Injustice Gaming is not amused. What is that actually from? There's actually I'm not sure if it's a game. What is it?
Kill!
Oh, kill. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's stuck in my brain. There's something that I'm thinking of. It's like, it says something. Someone says something. It's like, something's not used.
Kill. Headshot.
Oh, headshot. Hey, that's the first time I heard that guy say headshot. Unless I've not been listening. I was going to say it might be the Walking Dead series, but I doubt it's that. Yeah, I can't think of it. One day it'll probably come to me, and then I'll be like, maybe 2 years later, I'll be like, oh, remember back, way back in 2017, I said, remember when I saw this, or I heard this from something? You guys are like, yeah, so. Like, yeah, well, it's this game. Or it's this movie. Fuck you! Oh, yeah, bitch. Reload. Shit, I forgot to change my key bindings so I can get my gun back. Oh well. Not you again, man. Seriously, no! No! You've killed. Oh, someone else. That's okay. That's okay. It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. Nope, no singing. People don't come here to hear me sing because I can't sing. I can sing if you want. You'd probably die. Anyway. Fuck it, suicide run! I'm getting shot from behind. I'm getting shot from behind. Oh, what a bitch. Oh, seriously, we get to keep... I thought we were in the lead. I was the last kill. That's quite embarrassing. I keep hitting the microphone. I keep forgetting it's right in front of me. And I'm still hitting it. WTF, man. Best killing spree was for T. 39 kills that guy got. Let's check the scoreboard. Where am I? Oh, that's the enemy team, duh. 13 to 21. That's quite bad. There's no one left. I don't want to do cornflakes. I'm bored of cornflakes. What else do we have? What's this? Search and destroy. 12th round. 12th round. How many fucking rounds are in that? Nah, I'm not ready for search and destroy. I'm definitely not ready for search and destroy. I don't play this game enough for it. Oops, wrong button. Server browser, what we got in here? Desert fire search. No! No! Ooh, what's this? Duo. No, the title's duo. Team deathmatch. Oh shit, there's a lot of restrictions on this. Let's see what this is. Sniper only. I don't have a sniper, so no. What else do we have? There's not really much people. Shanghai. Oh, I like this map. Joy. I am ready.
Let us commence battle for the ring of Sathrasar Slytherin.
That makes no sense. Kinda mixed a bit of Lord of the Rings and Harry Potter there. Yes. I forgot Gandalf the Wizard takes on fucking Severus? Snape? Whatever his first name is. Okay. There's not really much people in here. People are just leaving. I think I might put up, maybe play a different game. Well, the game's gonna start. We'll see if it actually starts. It probably won't, 2 against 3 or something. Might actually play a different wee game, but I'm not sure what to play. Okay, here we go. I love this map. This map is good. Let's check the teams. 1 against 2. Really? Oh, I'm not even sure if I want to board you with
this game. Eliminate all enemies!
I mean, 1 against 2? It's quite shit. Let's just have a look down here and see what we've got. Here it goes.
Kill! Headshot!
Headshot. First enemy. First enemy? First blood. To me. Grenade! Ran away. He didn't even notice. Oh, dude, you suck! You fucking suck so bad! Oh shit, I suck. Seriously, how did that guy not actually die? 8 health points he had left.
Kill.
You're dead now. Where's your teammate? Let's just check the... Yeah, it's diff... Oh my god, that guy's ping is insane. Hello? No one's there. Oh well. Oh shit. Sneak up behind me or something, aren't you? Well, unfortunately, I'm too smart for you, old fuck! I failed in my miserable quest. At least I have a teammate. Oh, I have 2 teammates. Where is this other person? Are they even... Oh fuck! I saw that at the very last second. Ah, there you are. I saw you. Grenade, fuck that! Move! You fucking idiot! You stand in my way! Are you fucking crazy?
Kill!
Oh, beautiful.
Double kill!
Suck on my salty white balls. Put them in your mouth and suck them. Yeah, that guy's got the right idea running and spawn killing. It's definitely the worst thing about this game is the spawn killing, however. It needs to be done when it's very low amounts of people. Oh shit! Oh, I've been flashed! I can't see! Ah, I'm back to normal. It's all good. Why is this firing once? Oh, press the wrong button. For some reason, I keep forgetting I've actually got the blink ability as well. I keep forgetting to use it. Has left the game. Oh. The Poth Think. What kind of fucking name is that? The Poth Think. Oh, my name is the Poth, and I think about shades. Oh shit. For some reason, look, this. I don't know if it's just me. If you guys maybe still noticed it as well. That for some reason it shoots maybe one bullet, and then sometimes it'll shoot two or three, and then the next one is full automatic. You dirty son of a bitch. Okay, let's get down the middle.
Kill!
Got you, bitch. I killed you. Do you like the taste of my bullets? Because my bullets like the taste of your blood-sucked corpse. I meant to say soaked, but I said sucked. Okay, this guy up here is really pissing me. Come on! I fucking hate this gun! I know it is probably just me, I mean, when I look back in the replay, it probably will be my fucking terrible aiming. Yeah, I mean, look at that, look at that, come on! Look at that fucking aiming, Zad Injustice, get a grip of your life!
Kill.
I still got the kill, though. I just don't move fast enough, I think. My reaction time is slower. Compared to average people. I don't have the reflexes of a cat, I have the reflexes of a sloth. Wow. You one-shot me? Did he one-shot me? I'm pretty sure he one-shotted me when I had full health. I'll be checking that one out. Wow, how strong is the claymores? I thought that was quite a fair distance as well. Oh, come on, lag. Fuck you. Ruin my life. I'm scared.
Kill!
Oh, come on. Seriously? My aiming is terrible. Fire in the hole.
Kill!
Use your blink ability. Use your blink ability! I forget about it. Fucking stop forgetting about it then, you dick. I'm pretty sure I saw enemy target on. Oh shit! On the minimap there, heading to a spawn, but then when I got there, he wasn't there. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm not going up that way. They'll know I'm coming. But they all seem to be up here. Maybe not them all.
Kill! Headshot!
Oh shit. Terrible aiming again. At least I got one of them. Yeah, they're camping right in at the doors. Oh, come on. Really? Fucking really, man? I can't get out of my spawn. I hate this fucking gun. I miss my G3. I really miss my G3. Should maybe just buy it permanent. I've always got it. That would make more sense instead of renting it for 3 days and then back into the game. I don't have it. And I'm back to this fucking shitty M4. It's one of the worst, I would probably say one of the other faults of this game. I found out just not too long ago. Whereas if you buy an attachment for a weapon, you're only buying it for that single weapon. You don't buy the attachment for the corresponding weapons. That sucks ass. That, in my opinion, is terrible. Terrible programming. I believe that should be fixed. I mean, if you buy an ACOG scope for, say, for example, for the G3, you'd want it to obviously work with other weapons, assault rifles. But it doesn't. You have to buy it singly for every single weapon, and that is just horrible. Man, I'm never gonna get a grenade kill. I'm playing Tread this time. That was a shot to the face, come on. That was definitely a face shot. What the fuck's going on with Miami tonight? I should really not. Why? Because I'm positive I shot him in the face. I am absolutely determined. I just can't play first person tonight.
Kill.
Yeah, I got a grenade kill. Thank God. I just got flashed as well. I'm fucking blind. Get your hand down, you fucking muff diver. What should I do, guys? Should I play another game at some point? I think I will. I think maybe I'll get another wee game on the go or something. Not sure what though, because my first person shooting seems to be fucking dreadful tonight. Oh. Seriously? I'm actually still on top of my board, let me check. Wow. That's bad. And that has got to be bad. Oh well, oh for fuck's sake. It's me that's meant to be doing the spawn killing, not the enemy. Grenade over the top. What? You didn't die? And we are back. I don't even dare to run away. I actually got a text.
Kill.
From the other half. She was wondering if I kept money by for the car insurance. And I was like, what'd you take me for, bitch? Of course I did. I always keep my fucking chains back. Cause that's all my fucking money gets spent on these days. Fucking cars and bills. Hate it. Hate it. But unfortunately that's the way of life. He turned around instantly. On the minimap he was facing that guy up the stairs and he instantly turned around. I think I'll be checking the replay on that because I smell a fucking aimbot, mate. I'm in her spawn. How long will I last? Not very long. Grenade, motherfucker. I mean, that was a bit dodgy. I will be checking the replay now. If you guys see that as well, comment on below what you think. I'm pretty sure the minimap said he was facing, like, the way I'm facing just now, like, up the way. And then as soon as I was near, it instantly turns around, because of the 180. No, not 180, sorry. Yeah, 180. It's like, he was facing this way, and he just went, poof, and he knew I was there. You know what I mean? He just instantly knew. Now I know there is guys, I know some people can actually move their mouse that fast and actually get the hit off. Sit back a bit, get comfortable. However, he moved a bit too fast and got almost perfect lock. Can't actually remember if he killed me now. Yeah, I've got a very terrible memory, guys. I forget a lot of things. That guy's got 11 and 2 on me. I can't even remember. I don't know. I don't even know what I was going to say anymore. I'm playing terrible tonight. I really am.
Kill.
Yeah, fuck you. I really am playing quite bad tonight. I blame it all on the gun. Nah, I don't actually blame it all on the gun. I blame most. Oh my god, I got a nut shot. I've never had a nut shot. And I just got a nut shot. Didn't even know it existed. But I got a nut shot. I see your claymore. That's strange. Usually when you shoot a claymore, it explodes. It doesn't just disappear. I mean, come on. It's poor. That's a bit of a bug there. Better get that reported. Oh shit, I'm dead. These guys are like almost one-shotting me. Straight to the body. It's meant to be. Right, I think that's lag here. That must have been lag. So I had the mouse almost like fully clicked down there, and it was fully automatic. I'm playing so bad. I can't go up that way because I've got a sniper down the bottom. Oh shit! Sniper down the bottom plus two other guys up the top. Right. Okay, that's strange. I'm positive I hit markered that guy. I'm positive it came up my screen saying I hit markered. It must be lag. It has to be lag. Okay, blink, 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 blink.
Kill.
Oh, that's just fucking beautiful. I can't believe I did that. I blinked through all the sniper fire, and then killed someone. Even though it was a steal. It was still a kill. Let's chuck a grenade up there just to stop anyone peering around that corner. Oh, there he is. Oh, blink! Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him! Fuck you, dickhead! I have an itch in ear. I have an itch in my ear. Oh shit, my headphones fell off. And I'm back. After that palaver. Okay, we're nearly lost, so let's just fucking suicide it all over again. And I'm dead. You fucking dirty camper. What the fuck's going on with me tonight? I mean, really, I actually can't play tonight. I don't know what it is. I'm just having a bad game day. Double blink out the way of a sniper. Up the stairs, round the back, get the knife, 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 knife. That's fist, you fucking idiot. Ah, continue to punch, punch, punch your way to victory. We lost anyway, but punch, 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 punch. Anyway, that's enough punching for one day. That was possibly the lag that was fucking me over. Okay, how did we do? We did terrible. I don't even need to look. 17th. Oh my god. Oh my god. Check that. I have never had a score that bad in my entire life. 17 kills, 41 deaths. That is just horrible. Oh my god. That is like proper noob scoring. I mean, I knew I was having a bad game night, but oh, I didn't think it was that bad. Oh my god. 1%. One. Just one for revenge kills. I don't think I'll complete that tonight. Fucking wires. Oh my god. Look at my last matches, man. All my dots, they're going downhill. What's that? Lose, lose, lose. When was my last win? Or was it? No, it was a loss. 66 kills. Oh, that's the last matches. Where's my actual... No, that's just the picture. I don't want that. I want to see... No, I don't want to see that. Nope. I'm looking for my profile. Where's my profile? That's tips, hideout. Hideout, maybe? There we go. Rusty Cage. I love Rusty Cage. That's a great map. Rusty Cage United in the map. We were just playing a thing called Shanghai. I love it. 11 kills with the satellite strike. 7 mans with team deathmatch. 204 kills with the G3. Woohoo! I have had. Oh. Kill death ratio's still way off. It's actually not too bad. 44% win ratio. 1.7 kill death assist ratio, so that's not too bad. Could be better. I mean, just you can see from here, like, most of my aiming seems to be for the torso, so that's why it takes me forever to kill. A couple of headshots here and there. For some reason, though, like, when I'm aiming, it's as if I can't ever properly aim for the head. It's like, the way I move my mouse and that is as if it just zooms right in towards the body and it does not move from the body. I have been trying. I swear I've been trying. Okay, leaderboard. Not too bad. Who's number one? Weekly ranking does not include custom matches and incomplete matches, rewards, blah blah blah. GP, what is GP? Let's go to the shop and see what GP means. Is that GP? I wonder if it's gems. No, because that would just be classed as gem. I wonder if that's GP. Let's go to the inventory quickly and do a tune. Optics. Purchase? It doesn't actually tell you. Nope, doesn't say. Oh well. Let's go back. Yes. We've got 102 diamonds or gems. It's all the same fucking thing anyway. Let's head back again. There's a little TV up here. I wonder what that's actually for. Every time I come on, it's greyed out, so I don't know if I need to be a certain level. I'm actually 2 levels off of matchmaking, ranking matchmaking, maybe? Not sure. What's double kill 3 times? Yeah, that's when you know I haven't had a win at all tonight. 2 wins in any mode. I haven't even had a single win. Weekly missions. The weekly and the monthly missions are pretty much the same as they were the last time. Well, obviously monthly because we're not into the new month yet. Get it now for GP. I'm guessing GP means game points or something. Maybe like the gold? I don't know. I do not know. But anyway, I think I'm going to call it a night because I am playing terrible. Really terrible. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching tonight, and try. I don't know when I'll be back on. Try to think. Should be back. I should have another. I'm going to get another video made on Monday night. So, in the meantime, I'm going to be looking for a game to play. I don't know what game yet. Nah, I don't know, but I will see you guys. I'll see you guys on. Well, let's see you. I always see you guys. I never can actually see you. I can pretend to see you. Hello, I see you. Yes. Anyway. Yes, you. Sitting there, eating the popcorn. Stop it. Anyway. Right, guys, I'm going to call it a night. Because I suck. I suck bad. So, new video. This video will be posted for Saturday this week, which will be the 22nd of April. Yes. And I'll be back on Monday making a new video, and I will get that posted for the Tuesday. And I really don't know what game we'll play. We'll have a look. We'll see what I've got, see what I can find. Maybe have a wee nosy in the free-to-play store again and see if there's any new games available worthy of video gameplay. But we will see. We will see. So I'll see you guys later, and thanks for joining me on this really long video. See you later, guys. Take care. Yeah!